Hey, you want to ask me, please? So we're back on Project Car Studio to continue your career. Last time we left off finishing our LMP3 season that only had one championship, which is the LMP3 Pan Asia Championship. And we moved on to our next motorsport tier, which is the World Sports Car Championship. And for our national series, we picked the US Championship. And this series is multi-class, and I picked the top class for this, which is LMP2, and the Ligier JSP2 Honda. So now that we got that all out of the way, let's go ahead and get our first race started at Long Beach. Our next race takes place at Daytona Road Course.
Thank you.
Third race of the championship, we're heading to Austin, Texas to race at the Circuit of the Americas.
We'll be right back. great job, bud. See you in the pit.
Final race of the series, we're heading to Road America for our last race. Well, let's go then. and we won the Sports Car Racing US Championship. Now we're going to head over to our next championship, which is the Sports Car Racing Championship. And this surprisingly has only two races. And just to tell you, I do have the calendar at full length, so we're probably going to be running into some longer races. Let's go ahead and pick that. So I'm going to say this, I'm really liking this motorsport. Not only because it's multi-class, but we just experienced our first pit stop. And I'm really liking the pit stops here, especially now that they added the pit crews. It really looks amazing. So when we return to Project Cars 2, we'll continue our career in the Sports Car Racing Championship. But before that, our next video is our next part to our Forza Motorsport 7 career in the Forza Drivers Cup. Well guys, if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.